Hola a todos, ¿cómo están? Hola amigos de SpanishPod101.com. Have you seen my hat? Oh yeah, baby. This is awesome. Hey, ¿cómo están? ¿Desde dónde nos están viendo? Where are you watching us from? Okay? So, I'm Efraín.
And I'm Diego. How are you doing today, guys? So, please come in. Where are you watching us from? So, I think we can start reading some comments that you already left us. So, Tondalayo Hal, hola amigos, ¿qué tal? Hola, Tondalayo Hal. Este tema parece interesante. Of course, this is a very interesting topic. This one we're very excited to tell you about. Okay, what about DI? Hola. Hola, how are you doing?
Hola,
What about you,
hola a todos.
Dolly Lamas T? Hola,
Lía.
hi, how are you? Hi, Leah, you always watch us. We truly, truly appreciate that.
Hey,
Okay.
¿cómo están?
We
¿Cómo
also
están todos?
have, hola, ¿cómo estás? I'm from Canada, Chevy Markle. Hola, I love Canada, actually. Where are you from in Canada? So I've been in Toronto, in Montreal, in many parts. I truly
Yo
love
live
Canada.
there.
Yeah, I want.
Él
Yeah,
vivió allá.
I lived there for about 1 year. So it's a very beautiful country. Very beautiful. What else do we have? Paulina, wow, se ven increíbles. Thank you. Muchas gracias.
Gracias.
Muchísimas
Hey,
gracias.
stop sending
Kisses.
kisses to everyone.
Okay, so
Ah,
very good. So
no,
we also have here. Let me see. Regina Reeves, hola guapos.
Hola Regina,
That's
¿cómo estás? ¿Cómo? ¿Eh?
Hi. Hola,
¿Qué
hola, ¿qué tal? ¿Cómo estás? Okay, we also have here Eric Sander. Hola amigos. Hey, hola. Hola Eric. Thanks
Hola
for all your
Eric.
support, Eric. It's good that you're watching us. Very good, Eric. So, we have here something very interesting to tell you about.
Yeah. This is
And
a great topic today.
exactly. Today's topic is one you'll be very interested about, and that's effective ways to learn while commuting. While commuting. So, tell me, Efraín, what do you normally do when you commute?
Well, I have to say this. I normally sing.
What? While you commute?
Yeah, mariachi songs. Estos celos me hacen daño, me enloquecen. Jamás aprenderé a vivir.
Oh,
Oh,
¿qué te
man.
la sabes? Very good. Well, I normally, while I commute, I normally read. Yeah, I
What do you
spend
read?
books. I read books. Yeah, well, yeah. Oh, very good.
Oh,
Awesome. So,
awesome.
anyways, I normally read, but you know what? It takes me a lot of time to get to my work. For commuting is back and forth 2 hours each way. So that's a lot.
Two
It, yeah,
hours?
it's 4 hours in total. So, sometimes I waste so much time in that.
Yeah,
So
it's a
I
long
wish there was
time.
something to do while I commute. So, and actually, that's today's topic, okay? Some effective ways to learn while commuting.
Okay, let's go. So, mientras vas al trabajo, while commuting.
Yeah, exactly.
Once again, mientras vas al trabajo.
While commuting, we don't have a verb for this, for commute. So we actually have like what we say is ir al trabajo. That's our way for saying commuting. Okay, so
Yeah.
mientras vas al trabajo, while commuting. Okay, another useful vocabulary.
Mientras viajas en tren. While you riding while riding the train.
Yeah, or even
Mientras
mientras
viajas.
viajas en tren o mientras viajas en autobús, por ejemplo.
Mientras viajas en autobús. Yo viajo en autobús diario 1 hora.
Oh, that's a lot. It's
Well,
mucho.
not as much as you.
No, 2 hours is a lot,
Es
but
mucho de todos modos.
yo viajo en metro, en the subway. That's still a lot. A lot. Anyways, guys. So, oh, by the way, please go now to SpanishPod101.com. We have provided a link for you down below here in the link in the description.
But if you're on Facebook, it is up there.
Up here, yeah, exactly. We have tons and tons of PDF
like this one. Kit
sheets. Exactly, exactly.
It is awesome.
Show them how awesome they are. We have so many kit sheets there.
I'm sorry.
So, yeah, go right now. Go right now. We have several that
we
will help
for you guys.
Your Spanish. Yeah, we will wait for you guys. So we have many, and you can see them on internet, okay, or even we have an app. We're going to show you that later, or even you can print them out, okay. So very, very good way for boosting your Spanish. Okay, so why don't we start with this topic, Efrain?
Let's go, my friend Diego.
Of course. Now I have a question for you, and that's why should we learn while commuting? Why should we do it?
I don't know, Diego. Maybe, you know,
I have a question for you.
Okay. Another question, eh?
I have many questions for you.
I have many questions for you.
So, do you feel afraid that you never have enough time, you know, like for learning? Have you ever said this excuse? No tengo tiempo. No tengo tiempo para aprender un idioma. No tengo tiempo. I don't have time. Have you ever said this?
Yeah, like, no tengo tiempo para aprender francés.
Yeah.
Which is my target.
Yeah, just your target, exactly. So, have you ever said this excuse, no tengo tiempo?
Sí.
Oh my god, me too.
Todo el tiempo lo digo.
Yeah.
All the time I said this.
Okay.
That's what I just know how to say, s'il vous plaît.
S'il vous plaît.
That's all my vocabulary.
Merci. Also, very good. Okay, so I have another question for you. Yes, I have a lot of questions for you.
Okay, let's go to the next one.
Another question for you, Brian, is do you spend time commuting where you do nothing, basically? Like, you're just commuting and you're just by yourself and it's like...
I'm just thinking about my existence.
Exactly.
Solo
like,
pienso en mi existencia.
Solo piensas en tu existencia.
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly.
Why... Well, no. I also ask myself why I don't have friends while commuting.
Yeah, while commuting. You know, like, why you don't have friends? That's what you're thinking while you're commuting. Why you don't have friends? So,
¿por qué no anyway, tengo amigos?
So pasas tiempo viajando al trabajo, commuting, donde no haces nada. Yo sí. ¿Y tú? También. Yeah. What about you guys? Pasan tiempo viajando al trabajo donde no hacen nada. Tell us in the comment section down below. Tell us.
Okay, let's continue. Bien. Puedes hacer un uso inteligente del tiempo muerto aprendiendo español de una manera fácil.
Yeah.
So you can make a smart use of that time by learning Spanish while commuting.
Exactly.
In a very fantastic way, and easy.
Yeah, exactly. Very good. I mean, you can do it even if you just have 5 minutes. Incluso si el viaje a tu trabajo es solo de 5 minutos. 5 minutos no haciendo nada, doing nothing, no haciendo nada, okay? Versus 5 minutos aprendiendo efectivamente un idioma, okay? Actively learning an effectively learning a language. Okay, so existen muchas formas de aprender.
¿En serio?
Ya, yeah, muchas. Solo necesitas tu celular. Well, actually, this is an iPad
or
like a huge
like a cell phone.
Exactly. Okay, y vas a descubrir cómo.
¿Ahora?
Right now, ahora.
Okay. Solo con mi celular.
Yeah.
Just my mobile phone.
Just your mobile phone, imagine. You can be commuting and you can be with your phone and you can be learning a language. Can you imagine that, Efrain?
I can't imagine that.
You know, I remember in the old days when I was maybe 12 years old. I mean, we didn't have smartphones back then.
No.
But now we do and we can use them and we can take advantage of it learning a new language. It's awesome.
It's great.
It's awesome. Okay, Ryan, this is your turn now. Oh, shall we read some comments now?
Yeah, on Facebook we have some.
Let's see in Facebook, okay? Okay, here and let me see.
We got a lot of time. Thank you, everyone. Gracias por comentarnos.
Tondalayo,
hey, share this video with all our learners. Don't forget that. Compartan este video. Ahora sí, Diego, discúlpame.
Don't worry, don't worry. So, Tondalayo Hall says, ¿qué hizo en Canadá? Estudié, estuve un año estudiando en Canadá en la Universidad de Montreal. Christopher Philippe, hola. Hola, Christopher, how are you? Tondalayo says, still libros románticos. Yeah, libros románticos, yeah, okay, yeah. Very good. Lia says, mientras viajo en tren, leo libros también. Muy bien, Lia. You are
buen
from
español,
my team.
¿Eh?
You are from my team. Very good. So it says, so what else? What else do you have here? ¿Por qué tienen tantas horas de viaje, chicos?
¿Por qué tantas horas?
Well, you know, in Mexico, Lia, this is very common. I mean, it's actually strange for a person to have less than 30 minutes commuting.
Well,
It's very strange for a Mexican to have less than 30 minutes. The most, like the most common one would be like maybe what, 1 hour and a half commuting?
The most common?
It's the most common, I think.
1 hour, I guess. Well, in my case, it's because I live on the northern part, in the north part of the city. Vivo en la parte norte de la ciudad y tengo que ir hasta el sur. I have to go to the south.
Yeah, in my case, I live in the north and I need to go even more in the north. So it's ridiculous, but anyways. So why don't we start with the second
let's
one?
Go.
Yeah, okay.
So listen, okay. So one way to learn while commuting is listening to audios or videos, okay? To some lessons while commuting. Okay, so yo escucho una lección en audio. I listen to an audio lesson, okay? We won't stop learning Spanish while we're giving this lesson, so repeat after me. Yo escucho una lección en audio. Okay, I listen to an audio lesson. Let's go to the next one. Veo una lección en video. I watch a video lesson. Veo una lección en video. I watch a video lesson. Okay.
Okay.
You have something to say there.
Exactly. And what I want to say you to tell you guys is that you can go right now to SpanishBubble101.com, create your free lifetime account, and right now you can start learning. Yeah, I will show you a screenshot because you know there's a fantastic program for you to learn there. But I will show you just something, okay? So you can learn there, for example, manners. Okay, so for example, learn how to say thank you. This is a screenshot of the actual page of SpanishBubble101.com. So you can go right now. This is on the web, okay? But wait, because we have even more. Yes, there's an app, okay, where you can do basically the same. And the app, I have it just right here, okay? So here's my iPad, okay? I don't know if you can see it. Hopefully you can.
Que lo puedan
it's
ver.
It's awesome. So here you can click on Browse Lessons. And you know, it's fantastic because you have audio lessons, as your friend said, lecciones de audio. But you also have video lessons, lecciones en video. Good. So you have, I mean, you don't have a few, but you have really a lot. Can you see that? I mean, even video, you have a lot. So why don't we, for example, in audio survival phrases, let's see.
Okay, let's go.
For example, lesson of everyone. Okay, let me see how.
Bienvenidos a
SpanishBubble101.com. You hear that? Oh, I love that. Fantastic. Anyways, I'm just showing you that you have here audio lessons and also video lessons, okay? You just need to subscribe to SpanishBubble101.com.
101.com.
Exactly. And, well, here's the app, okay? So this is the logo of the
Available
app.
In on Android and iOS, okay?
And iOS, okay? Yeah, and also in Amazon. So, go get it now, we will wait for you. Okay, now we're kidding.
Vaya, nos esperamos.
We will continue now.
Okay, what are the benefits here? Okay, es la forma más fácil. It is the easiest way to learn. Okay? La forma más fácil. The easiest way to learn. Y lo mejor. The best. Las lecciones duran de 3 a 15 minutos solamente.
De 3 a 15
okay, minutos. Okay, the lessons are just 3 to 15 minutes only. Okay?
Okay.
And also, there is another benefit. Las notas también están disponibles.
Mm-hmm.
Las notas del audio también están disponibles. Lesson notes are also available. That's awesome.
That's awesome. Yeah, like for example, the one that we were listening to, it has here, well, in the app, but also in web. So we have here the lesson notes, and wow, that's awesome, isn't it?
Wow!
It is. I mean, you have here the transcript and everything is perfect. Perfect for you to build your Spanish. Okay?
Okay, let's go.
Number three. So, another good way for learning a language is to do language immersion with our dialogue tracks. A dialogue track. So, what is that?
Well, it is pretty important to do a language immersion. Yes. I don't usually do that.
Yeah, but now you can do it with the app. Of course, you can do it.
Because when I was young, I used to go to these chats in order to talk with another person in English and get some immersion. I also travel, but I can travel all the time.
I know.
No puedo viajar todo el tiempo.
And sometimes, you are maybe, commuting, and then you don't have anyone to talk to. So you might want to listen to a native speaker saying some words to you, some phrases, useful phrases for you to use later on. That will be awesome, right? So now we have the chance to do it with the dialogue tracks. So this is a screenshot of an actual screenshot of the web app. Okay, so where you have the dialogue. Basically here you just need to click here and then you will be listening to a native speaker saying this. Okay, so for example, ¿tienes la nueva PlayStation? Or even here, sí, y también tengo un juego de fútbol. I love that.
¿Por qué no jugamos?
Es que no tengo otro mando. Very good. So you can actually be listening to a native speaker telling you this. And you also have the chance in the web app to record your voice. Isn't that awesome? I mean, you can have like feedback on how well you are doing pronouncing this. That's awesome, right?
That's awesome.
Okay. Now, there's also the chance to download the dialogue track. Okay, so here, once again, very quickly, the screenshot where you just have to click here, the download button, and then you click on dialogue to download it. But wait.
Okay, I will wait.
Wait.
Why?
Why? Stop, wait. Okay, so now, in the web app, you also have the chance to do it where it says line by line audio. So you do it, line by line audio, and then you just click.
Por favor.
Oh my god, isn't that awesome?
Oh my god! Once again.
Por favor.
Very good.
Por favor.
Por favor. Okay, so okay. Very good, guys. Very good. This is another very good way. Okay, when you talked us about the benefits of doing this.
Okay, there are some benefits. Cada pista dura máximo 20 segundos. Cada pista dura máximo 20 segundos. So every track is 20 seconds maximum, okay? The next benefit, lo puedes repetir. You can repeat it.
Oh, okay. That's nice.
Put them on repeat, okay.
Lo puedes repetir.
Lo puedes
repetir. As many times, like, por favor.
Por favor.
Por favor.
Push the button.
Por favor.
Por favor.
Well, something like that.
Very good.
Okay. Useful vocabulary for you guys. Number one, diálogo. Okay, dialogue. Diálogo. The second one, conversación. Conversación, conversation, and also plática. Remember, plática, pero solo en la web app. Plática, okay?
Plática.
Talk.
It's awesome.
Yeah.
Okay, exactly. Let's go to the next one. So
this is also very important.
As we told you before, you can print our free PDF cheat sheets. Okay? So they are for free. We got tons of them. We have showed this one a lot of times, but voy a imprimir más para que haya más ejemplos. I will press some
more
examples.
Yeah, but you know, I love this one because, you know, this is my favorite one. Because you have here emergency words, something very useful, but also like
some lessons before.
And love. Okay, so how to conquer maybe a man or a woman. Yeah, a woman. So, for
I need that PDF now.
Yeah. And I need this one for emergency. Okay, guys, so you can go to the website and download the free, okay, this is important because this is free PDF, okay, free PDF cheat sheets, okay?
Okay, let's go.
Here we have, for example, these topics, for example, back to school, we have romance and love, the one that I show you here, I already have mine.
Tons of topics right there.
Do you already have yours? I already have my cheat sheet of romance and love. Go right now and download it.
Okay, let's go. So there are some benefits.
Yeah.
And they are for free. That's a benefit. For sure.
For
that's
sure.
A benefit. Okay, so aprende frases y palabras para todo tipo de temas.
Mm-hmm.
Aprende frases y palabras para todo tipo de temas. So learn words and phrases for all kinds of topics. The next benefit, toma unos minutos, it takes a few minutes,
mm-hmm.
Toma unos minutos, so...
Exactly, it's not a lot, I mean, you want to spend a lot of time.
Did we ask them?
What?
¿Cuánto tiempo hacen al trabajo?
That's very interesting, so please tell us, write us, yeah, we want to read. ¿Cuánto tiempo? ¿Cuánto tiempo hacen para viajar al trabajo? ¿Cuánto tiempo? ¿Una hora? ¿Dos horas? Maybe, hopefully not, but 3 horas. Share with us, we will read it, okay?
Share it. Por favor.
Okay, once again.
Por favor. Well, let's continue.
Okay. Now, number 5. Okay. So you can master words with our spaced repetition flashcards. And these, I mean, I cannot highlight enough how important this is for learning vocabulary. Having intelligent flashcards with spaced repetition.
Are they important?
Oh yeah, of course. They
never
are.
Use them.
You have never? Well, that's why you don't learn vocabulary.
That's why I just know simple play.
That's why you only know simple play and... por favor.
That's it. Let's go.
Okay,
let's
so go. I want to show you here, actually, how this works. Okay, very quickly. So here we have, for example, the self-introduction. Okay, self-introduction. Okay, and for example, if you go here, let me go very quickly, you do something. Now, okay, so you click on flashcards, okay, and let's put here on study, okay, start session.
Zero.
And, okay, so here we have.
Zero.
Okay, we can show it because we don't have the audio.
It doesn't
of
have,
course,
it
doesn't
one,
have
one.
Audio. But anyway,
zero.
So here we have zero, for example.
Zero.
So, anyway.
Cercano.
We cannot show you, like, everything because we cannot display the audio because of the echo, but go right now to the website and this is a very cool feature, okay? A very, very, very cool feature, okay?
Yeah, we don't want problems again with audio.
Yeah.
¿Nos escuchan bien?
Hopefully you are hearing us well. Yeah, but anyways, go right now with the flashcard. So basically a flashcard is this. So for example, there are so many ways for a flashcard. Maybe I can show you a picture.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, for example, a picture of a door. And a friend has to guess what is that word in Spanish. So I show you the picture and a friend should be like, okay, what's that word? What's that word in Spanish? And he might be like, porta, puerta, something like that. And then you show, okay,
mm-hmm.
the picture, and then you need to decide whether this is correct or not. If you got it correct, you just put correct. And if it's not, you just put incorrect, and then you will practice that same
word
later. But if you put correct, you
mm-hmm.
won't practice it tomorrow, but maybe like in 3 or 4 days. There's an algorithm. algorithm for that. Okay, so it's very important for learning vocabulary, guys.
What are the benefits?
Tell me.
Okay, revisas las palabras más difíciles. Bueno, revisas palabras difíciles más seguido.
Mm-hmm.
Revisas palabras difíciles más seguido. So you see difficult words more often. Mm-hmm. Another benefit. Un estudio lleva 5 minutos como máximo.
Yeah, exactly. You can take 5 minutes at least.
Mm-hmm.
Uno solo.
It only takes 5 minutes. Let's go.
Yeah, exactly. So, when we do a quick
recap,
of what we learned today. So, hopefully, guys, if you are still with us, hopefully you are. How many do we have? We have 21. Very good. It's a good number. I like 21. So, what we saw today was, number one, some reasons on why you should learn while commuting, because there's so much wasted time. Number two, what else? For learning, you can listen to our audio and video lessons.
Don't forget,
on the web app, but also in mobile app.
The third one, you can immerse, right?
Mm-hmm.
You can have a language immersion.
With the dialogue tracks.
Una inmersión en el lenguaje.
Do you remember what's the dialogue track? If not, I can remind you right now.
Por favor. Por favor.
Let's go.
Okay, the next one, you can print our free PDFs, cheat sheets.
Okay, free. These are
they
free.
They are
free.
And we are not cheating there. They are for free.
They are truly for free.
Go
download them right now.
Yeah.
Good. Okay, and also.
And also, you can check Flash. Master words?
Yeah,
with flashcards.
With the flashcards. Very important way and, a very interesting way for learning more vocabulary. Okay, very good, friend. So I want to ask you, will you use this app?
Of course, I will use it while commuting. Mientras voy al trabajo. Ya no voy a pensar en que no tengo amigos. I won't think about...
You don't have friends.
I don't have friends anymore.
Why don't we look at the comments, what they are telling us? Okay, so let's see. Tondalaya Hall, gratis, en serio. Yes, Tondalayo, es gratis. Lía says, tengo 50 minutos. Okay, hago 50 minutos.
Hace 50 minutos
de viaje para el trabajo. Well, that's not a lot. It's good.
It's kind of. Well, it is not a lot.
Okay, it's not a lot. So, Tondalayo, we truly appreciate that you're coming in us a lot. It's good. Solamente hace 50 minutos para viajar al trabajo. Very good. This is also good. Very good, guys. So we also have good news for you. The good news for you is that you will see us next week. Yeah.
Oh, that's awesome.
What did you tell the brain?
Okay. So our next topic in the next week will be most common opposite adjectives.
Hmm.
Most common opposite adjectives. Okay.
That will be for October the 3rd. Exactly. So, most common opposite adjectives. We don't want to spoil this topic, of course. We don't want to spoil you this topic.
No, we won't.
Okay, we won't spoil you this topic. But, for example, we have bueno and malo. Okay, like Diego is bueno. Efraín is malo. Okay, or we might even...
I can be the chico malo. I can be the bad guy.
No, or for example, guapo. And Efraín would be... Nah, I'm just kidding. We are both. Okay, very good. Okay, guys, so once again, remember that you can go right now to the website, and of course, we want to remind you, you can download in your mobile or even in your iPad the app, okay?
Okay.
Go do it right now, and also don't forget to print out your PDF cheat sheets. Okay, guys, so thank you. Thanks a lot for
gracias a todos.
Watching this lesson, and hopefully we will see
gracias.
You in our next week. Okay, have an excellent rest of the day, guys.
Compartan este video.
Please do it.
Share this video. Hasta luego, amigos. The SpanishPod101.com. I'm glad to see you. Hasta la próxima. Nos vemos. Bye bye.